Hello, Alamance County. I'm standing here in the entranceway to the county office building and civil courts building. Now, you may hear on the video a little bit of a ooh sound. That is actually not the hurricane. I'm actually inside the security vestibule here. The hurricane is passing overhead. That's Florence up there. Right now, she's bringing breezy conditions and some drizzly rain to the area, but conditions, as you know, or as you may not know, are expected to deteriorate over the next day or two. As always, we do encourage you to stay informed, and you can do so by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com and going to our Florence information page. You can also, where you can learn all sorts of things about the storm and about what it's doing to our community and our neighbors to the south. You can also find information there about shelters in the area in case you do need shelters. You can also, if you don't have internet access but you have phone access, you can call our emergency management information line at 336-290-0362 and get information about the shelters and about the storm and what it's doing to our community and any potential assistance you may need. Now, if you have an actual emergency, please call 911. Other than that, Alamance County, we just encourage you to stay safe and to hunker down until this threat is past us. Again, thank you for tuning in. And again, if you do have questions, please go to www.alamance-nc.com or call our information line at 336-290-0362.